So you've probably all heard of the slide option. If you do it during the day, in specific places you get 30 agility points. If you do it during the night, you get 60. But did you also know this? If I go into my player's stash, go into outfits, if you can get maybe a paid option, there you go, if you get the Winter Warrior outfit and wear that. Now if I turn it to nighttime, so you get more points, more agility points. So if I turn it to nighttime, I am currently, so you're aware, on the map. So I'm in that location there. Zooming out, that's a safe zone that I've unlocked quite easy. Just over here is a place where you can do it. It's really close by. So when you're going out at night time, it's not too much of an issue. Put my light on. Now, how many points do you think I'm going to get extra for doing it? And every little helps, doesn't it, at the end of the day, when you're trying to do a bit of a grind, trying to get your points up, your agility points. Here we go. I say you must have the slide option, which is quite easy to get early on in the game. Here we go. Look, 72. So you get an extra 12 points. There we go. Just leveled up. Yeah, so an extra 12 points. Might not sound like a lot, but it soon adds up. I'll show you my agility level. See, it's just gone up. One, the slide option, by the way, is the second one that you can, once you've got this one here, it generally lets you choose that one. Oh, it's at level, that one's at level 3, that one's at level, yeah, so when you get to agility level 3, you can choose that one. I've just got another agility point, so if I go for, what's this one here, actually I'll go for that one, might help a little bit, you never know. Right, and back again, and then carry on doing the slide, and as you can see, it will soon add up. Obviously, if you need stamina, you could always, if you haven't got your power level right up, you could always use some stamina boosters. So there you go, quick and easy-ish grind way, and it's definitely the quickest way if you want to get your agility points up really quickly. Rather than doing it throughout the game with the gameplay, and also with this outfit, when you're out during the day or night, you still get a little boost for more points for anything that you do, whether it's jumping, using your grappling hook. You can see if I show you here, 12, 24, so it's, you get quite a lot extra, you know. I suppose you could, you got a bit bored doing the slide and you've got the grappling hook. Yeah, I suppose you could just keep on doing a little bit of grappling, hooking around. Oh look, 48 then. So I've got 12 and 48. So it's obviously not as quick as the slide, but it soon definitely adds up, doesn't it? Yeah, so if you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up. Please do consider subscribing to the channel. Take a look around at the other uploads, and perhaps I'll see you in the next one.